From black, red, and glass sand of exotic shores to the coast covered in mind-blowing rock formations, today we look at the most unusual beaches ever. Number 13. Maho Beach. While many, if not most, of the beaches on this list stand out due to environmental abnormalities, Maho Beach, located on the Caribbean island of St. Martin, is notable for its interesting, verging on inconvenient, man-made implement. The small beach is strangely close to the island's Princess Juliana Airport, and the flight path of incoming planes runs directly over the shore. As aircraft soar in on their final approach, they come within less than 100 feet of beachgoers, giving visitors a rare up-close view of the planes while in flight. Visitors frequent the beach for this reason, with nearby bars and restaurants displaying arrival times for this very reason. However, the proximity to these flights has proven dangerous to those who get too near to the fencing of the airport, leading to greater caution and public security measures at Maho Beach in recent years. Number 12. Cathedral Beach. One of Spain's most attractive natural monuments is Cathedral Beach, or Beach of the Holy Waters as it's also known locally. Located 6 miles from the town of Ribadeo, this landmark is known for its cliffs and the large pillar-like formations that sprout out from them. High tide gives this beach the appearance of a small beach, and it's best observed from the cliffs above. But at low tide, the source of this shore's namesake becomes much more obvious, with the tall arcing gaps formed from the rocky cliff face resembling the halls of a cathedral. Long caves and sandy corridors are also revealed, adding to the collective effect of imitating a sprawling church. Careful exploring, though, as the returning tide filters in quickly, hiding the Galician natural wonder once more. Number 11. Kohikohi Beach. New Zealand's Kohikohi Beach is chiefly characterized by the unusual spherical stones along its coast, known as Moiraki boulders. These large mysterious rocks can measure up to 9 feet in diameter, and with their cracked surfaces, appear reminiscent of hulking dinosaur eggs. However, local Maori legend attributes their origin to something different. According to the legend, the great sailing canoe responsible for bringing their ancestors to New Zealand wrecked, and the massive eel baskets it carried washed ashore, eventually becoming the Moiraki boulders seen today. Scientifically speaking, though, it's thought that these natural phenomena were formed from 60-million-year-old prehistoric mud, crystallizing over the course of 5 million years on the seafloor to form their iconic shape. But as sea levels dropped, the great stone spheres of Kohikohi Beach eventually revealed themselves to the world. Number 10. Playa Daigle Peary. Not all of the world's best beaches are big, and some aren't even on the shore. For example, Spain's Playa Daigle Peary is one of the nation's top natural monuments, despite being over 300 feet inland from the Cantabrian Sea. Just around 120 feet in length, this beach borders a flooded sinkhole formed by the tunnels filtering water in from the Bay of Biscay. Due to this body of water's connection to the ocean, it is fully tidal, with small waves rising and falling from green rocky cliffs that surround it. The flooded sinkhole remains at around knee height during low tide, but as it rises, the water becomes just about swimmable, though it might be cold as the chilliness of the surrounding Atlantic Ocean carries over into the mainland. Number 9. Boulders Beach. In South Africa's Table Mountain National Park, near the capital of Cape Town, is the popular bay known as Boulders Beach. Named for the massive granite rocks decorating the shore, this beach's boulders are believed to be 540 million years old. Despite the impressive age of the geological giants, most visitors to this beach come from a different reason: penguins. This is one of the few places in the world to observe African penguins, who are on the verge of extinction. In 1982, 2 pairs of the species began breeding on Boulders Beach, and that colony has since grown to nearly 3,000 in the last few years. Conservation efforts have put a stop to nearby net fishing, increasing the amount of anchovy and pilchards reaching the penguin population, thus fueling their repopulation. Number 8. Glass Beach. For over 60 years, the Northern California city of Fort Bragg allowed its residents to discard appliances, glass waste, and even automobiles in water dumps along the coast. As time went on, the property would eventually be closed to the public, with cleanup crews focusing on conserving the natural habitat. Metal scraps were removed and sold, while biodegradable waste simply deteriorated into nature. At the same time, the pieces of pottery and glass along the shoreline endured years of erosion, smoothing out to form the rounded, multicolored debris of Glass Beach. In 2002, the beach was officially incorporated into McKerricker State Park. Today, Glass Beach is visited by up to 1,200 tourists a day in the summer, bringing tens of thousands of beachgoers to Fort Bragg's top attraction each year. Number 7. Red Sand Beach. Part of Ecuador, amid the exalted Galapagos Islands, is a small crimson-shored isle known as Rabida Island. High concentrations of iron and volcanic craters give Red Sand Beach its Mars-like appearance, as the garnet granules, steep slopes, and tall cliffs have become trademarks of the tropical coastline. Like the rest of the Galapagos Islands, this landmass is home to a plethora of animals, playing home to everything from blue-footed boobies, flamingos, and pelicans to sea lions, penguins, and white-tipped reef sharks. 9 different types of Darwin's famous finches can also be found here, and snorkeling along the rocky shore will reveal a number of reef fish and manta rays of the region. The introduction of invasive animals to this environment, such as goats and rats, has led to the extinction of some native species, like geckos, land iguanas, birds, rodents, and even endangered plants. Number 6. Giant's Causeway Beach. Formed by a collective 40,000 basalt columns, culminating in hexagonal stepping stones along the coast of Northern Ireland, is the breathtaking geological phenomenon of Giant's Causeway Beach. The name of this popular tourist destination in the United Kingdom comes from a folkloric legend about the Irish giant Finn McCool. According to the Gaelic myth, Finn challenged another giant named Benan Donner of Scotland to combat and placed the large stone columns across the North Channel to form a meeting point. While one version of the story says Finn defeated the other giant, a more amusing version describes how upon learning of Benan Donner's great size, the Irish giant dressed like a baby to hide from his rival. When the Scottish giant saw the size of this baby, he went home under the assumption its father would be much bigger than himself, destroying the causeway connecting the two countries. In reality, these iconic geological formations are thought to have come from unique conditions caused by volcanic activity that sent molten basalt leaking from the chalk bed of a lava plateau between 50 and 60 million years ago. Number 5. Shell Beach. Most beaches wouldn't be considered such without their iconic sandy shores. But in Western Australia's Shark Bay sits Shell Beach, a coastline covered in small cockle shells rather than the usual granules of sand. The shoreline is bordered by the Laridon Bight, a smaller bay that contains an extremely high salinity due to the climate and geological features of the region. This in turn has caused an abundance of cockles, which are tiny mollusks, to proliferate and populate on the beach. These tiny white shells coat over 37 miles of beachline, reaching between 23 and 33 feet inland. Older cockles on the Shell Beach have over time and pressure formed a type of limestone called coquina. Prior to this area being named a World Heritage Site, the coquina was mined by some companies for use in local construction. Number 4. Chandipur Beach. The Indian state of Odisha hosts a very special shoreline destination within its Baleswar district. As the tide ebbs on the popular Chandipur Beach, water will recede up to 3 miles twice a day, leaving a bed of seashells in its wake. In this respect, the beach will vanish and reappear throughout the day, making its appearance especially distinct in both location and time as well. Golden sand and lush vegetation, crowned with casuarina trees, decorate the outskirts of this beach. Because of the steep decline in water during low tide, the beach features a wide array of biodiversity, including horseshoe crabs who usually live further away from the coast. Strolling across this beach is akin to walking into the ocean, with a literal seabed beneath your feet until the tide returns. Number 3. Diamond Beach. A 5-hour drive from the Icelandic city of Reykjavik is a magical black sandy coast, glistening gem-like chunks of ice. These dazzling pieces of nearby icebergs wash ashore from the nearby Yakuzerlan Glacier Lagoon to form the majestic Diamond Beach, a popular destination during the summer due to the longer hours of sunlight in the North European nations. This beach remains relatively well preserved as its black sand reveals any potential littering. Photographers and nature lovers flock to this unique location both for its gorgeous landmarks as well as the opportunity to view wildlife such as orcas from the shoreline. The nearby lagoon only appeared in the last century around 1935 and has slowly grown to about 6.9 square miles in size, becoming Iceland's deepest lake in the process. The ice chunks that wash up on Diamond Beach are polished by the ocean and can range in size from the width of a closed fist to the height of a full-grown person. Number 2. Hidden Beach. Concealed within the Marietta Islands, just 22 miles off the coast of Mexico's Puerto Vallarta, is a cavernous natural wonder known as the Hidden Beach. The crater hiding this oasis features a drop that spans dozens of feet, making the beach only accessible by water. In order to reach Hidden Beach, interested tourists chartered boats to bring them before a special break in the uninhabited island's volcanic rocks. Here, visitors could take a 40-foot swim through a tunnel, leading to the secluded sands of Hidden Beach. Originally, through strict monitoring, the beach enjoyed light tourism, attracting 27,500 tourists in 2012. But by 2015, attendance had jumped to 127,372 visitors per year. Because of this uptick in tourists, combined with the beach's biodiversity and value as a Mexican National Heritage Site, Hidden Beach became closed to the public in May of 2016. Number 1. Hot Water Beach. Along the eastern coast of New Zealand's Coromandel Peninsula lies Hot Water Beach, a brown sand shore blanketing a series of subterranean hot springs just beneath the sand. This beach draws an estimated 700,000 visitors a year due to the hot water that uniquely filters up into the sand. Beachgoers seeking out this destination will dig holes into the sand, which allows the hot spring water to escape, creating pools of water with a temperature of up to 147 degrees Fahrenheit.